As someone in her late 40s who had already beat breast cancer, Vanassa Sebastian was devastated when she learned that she now had to fight a second battle, this time with colon cancer.
So it's devastating. It's absolutely devastating. And your mind takes you to really dark places. It's really hard. I pray a lot. I'm very spiritual and very religious. So that to me is really, it's an important part of my life. And that really keeps me grounded. But it really is just taken one day at a time. I can't look too ahead of myself. I have to just take every day it comes. I take every treatment as it comes.
Her experience at Dana-Farber from the time she had breast cancer made an easy decision for her when choosing where to get treated for colon cancer.
There was no question in my mind. I had been previously treated for breast cancer at Dana-Farber, and I had all the faith in the world. I remember walking into Dana-Farber back in 2011, and I always say this, but if there's such a thing as Disneyland for cancer patients, Dana-Farber is where it's at.
Vanessa's bravery, positivity, and optimistic approach is what inspired us.
I never, ever suspected that I was, when I went into the emergency room that day, that I was going to be leaving 10 days later with a diagnosis of colorectal cancer. Never, ever was that on my radar. But I also knew that I would get through it. Like, whatever the treatment plan was going to be, I was going to do it. I had already done it once, so I was going to do it again.
To hear Vanessa's full story, go to weei.com/Giving Tuesday.
This is WEEI's Giving Tuesday, presented by Arbella Insurance on Ordway, Merlone, and Fourier.